Today, we'll be looking at new NVIDIA RTX 1390 Ti video card. This is the new Gigabyte RTX 1390 Ti Gaming OC 24G. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. In this new episode of First Contact, we are going to discover the Gigabyte RTX 1390 Ti Gaming OC 24G. The video card is just one of many RTX 1390 Ti available on the market, of which you can find a complete roundup list in the description. Starting from the box, we find a quick guide, 4-year warranty registration, VGA holder, and one 12-pin to triple 8-pin connector cable. The new Gigabyte graphic card is characterized by triple fan clean square industrial design. Furthermore, it is enriched by a relief line texture and by a small RGB LED strip in the corner. It's an ATX form factor graphic card, measure 331mm long, 150mm wide and 70mm height. So for the installation, the card required 3 slots. According to Gigabyte, the new video card in question has 10,752 CUDA core, 1,905 MHz of core clock, 24GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21,000 MHz, 384-bit of memory bus and 1,008 GB to second of memory bandwidth. As graphic cooling system, we find the OneForce 3X cooling system feature 3 100mm fans. These have alternate spinning to reduce turbulence of adjacent fans to increase air pressure. In addition, the 3D active fan provides semi-passive cooling, so the fans will remain off when the GPU is in low load or low power game. Under the heatsink, the 8 composite copper heat pipes shape maximize the direct contact area with the GPU and the VRM through a large metal plate contact to ensure proper cooling. On the backside, the black metal backplate increases the overall stiffness of the card, and with an accurate airflow design helps cool by increasing heat dissipation. New Gigabyte uses a single 16-pin power connector, and with this power configuration, the recommended PSU is 850 watts. The I/O panel used as an air vent has 3 display 1.4A ports and 2 HDMI 2.1 ports. And now we talk about of prices. The graphic card is available at price of about $2,100 or €2,500 at the time of making this video. Huge thanks for watching up to here. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, and if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks again for watching. See you again next time.